when I first got the call, do you want to DJ in a hot air balloon? I was like, yes.